Hello, I'm Tom Holman. You know, I wake up every morning pissed off on what this administration has done to our southern border.
I respect the chair's authority, but the chair...
Mr. Holman!
I'm a taxpayer. You work for me.
I got a message to the millions of illegal aliens that Joe Biden's released in our country in violation of federal law. You better start packing now.
Look, you want to know why there's 50,000 people in detention? It's because you have failed to secure the border.
So
if you want to know why this issue exists, you need to look in the mirror. You have failed American people for not securing the border and closing loopholes.
If you want to release these bad guys out in the community, then we're going to have to go find them.
The many that you recommended family separation.
I recommend a zero tolerance. Let me talk about a few. Last year, 137,000 criminals, 2,000 were murders, 12,000 sex offenses.
We may have to double the number of agents we send in New York City, because we're going to do the job without you or with you.
45,000 assaults, 62,000 drug offenses, 10,000 weapons offenses. First of all, your comments are disgusting.
What I've been trying to do my 34 years serving my nation is to save lives.
Is there a way to carry out mass deportation without separating families?
Of course there is. Families can be deported together.